asked about the preference, Tafseer Ibn Kathir or the blessed Tafseer of Shaykh Abdul Rahman bin Nasr al-Sa'di. May Allah have mercy on all of them. That has a taste and that has a taste, but they're all perfect. If you have time to read in details, then read the abridged Tafseer of Ibn Kathir. Okay, and it's available in English, 10 volumes. And if you need to get to the point and deduce lessons without reading many hadith, reasons of revelations and all of that, because Shaykh Saadi, may Allah have mercy on him, does put benefits and lessons that we learn from each set of ayat, then it will be perfect to do that. So it depends on your goal and also your time. So if your preference is just to learn the tafsir of the ayah and get to the point, then it will be tafsir as-Sa'di, may Allah have mercy on him.